On July 18, 2018, 20-year-old Mollie Tibbetts was abducted and murdered in the quiet town of Brooklyn, Iowa. She had went for her usual evening run, but as it became later and later, Mollie didn't return home and her family contacted police. This wasn't like her at all, and everyone desperately tried to reach her, even retracing her usual jogging route. As hours turned into days with no sign of Mollie, local police sought assistance from state and federal agencies. On August 21st, over a month later, a breakthrough came in the form of surveillance footage. The video showed a car driven by Cristhian Rivera seemingly following Mollie on her run. Police located Cristhian and confronted him with the evidence, and he confessed to abducting and killing Mollie. He led authorities to a secluded cornfield in Poweshiek County where they made the heart-wrenching discovery of Mollie's body. Cristhian said he approached Mollie during her run, and after she threatened to call police, he blacked out and later realized he had killed her. In May 2021, after a high-profile trial, Cristhian Rivera was found guilty of first-degree murder. A few months later in August, he was sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole.